Actuarial science is probably the best fusion between, or one of the best fusions between, like mathematics and business. So you like math, but maybe you don't want to be a mathematician, straight up mathematician, professor, or whatever. You know, you like business too. This is an excellent role to be in. The skills that you develop, the projects you work on, I'm not sure if I can think of many careers that are better than that.